Welcome to Gage Car Reviews, and today I'm reviewing this 2013 Hyundai Elantra. Here's the side. In the back, Elantra, Hyundai, and the side again. Now let's take a look inside. This Elantra was manufactured on December of 2012. Here's the Hyundai steering wheel, cruise controls. Here's the radio, clock, AC, PNRD transmission, speedometer. Here's the front seat and the back seat. And I guess that's it for this video. Thank you for watching, and don't forget to subscribe.